Well, I have a sort of suggestion. And that is this. That before we decide either to save the planet or to destroy it, we pause for a moment of silence. Because after all, if I talk all the time, I can't hear what anyone else has to say. And if I think all the time, and by that I mean specifically talking to yourself sublocally inside your skull, if I think all the time, I have nothing to think about except thoughts. And so I'm never in touch with the real world. Not an idea, it is not words. Reality is